this weekend, I've been at our church's annual women's retreat, Design for Life, and it's been an amazing time. And a lot of the people here at the conference have also been on a Daniel fast, because many of the attendees go to this church, and this past Sunday, our pastor declared that we're going to be in a 21-day fast. And so I'm going to have my friend, Suzanne. She's going to just share a few things about the Daniel fast and what a blessing it's been to her and her family, and a few things that she's learned.
Our family is a large family. We have 8 kids, and they range from 18 years old down to 22 months. And I was very shocked when we went to the store. We went to a Walmart to stock up our pantry the night before the fast was to begin, and we had 2 carts heaping. But normally my bill is anywhere from $600 to $700 for our family of 10, and it was only $350 that night, and probably 50 of it was diapers. So I was very shocked, and our refrigerator and freezer and pantry were so full that we had trouble getting the refrigerator and freezer shut that night. It has made us feel healthier. We had more energy, and I've even noticed, like with my daughters, their skin seems to be getting clearer. My children love the recipe so much that they've requested that we continue some of the recipes afterward, which is really exciting. Baked oatmeal has become a favorite. That's really good. The kids haven't only eaten it for breakfast. Well, I should say just the kids, me. I haven't eaten it just for breakfast. I've also used it for my snack time. It's not as hard as it looks. The cooking, there's really nothing to it. It's so easy. I think it's easier than the way that I used to cook with a lot of the packaged foods. Spiritually, I think that it's just really created a hunger for God in a deeper way than we've ever known. It's a life-changing process, really. Yeah, give it a try. Jump in, both feet. It's not difficult, and it'll be a huge blessing to your family.